Welcome to the Stormwatch 9 webcast on your Tuesday morning. I am meteorologist Kevin Skorupa. Some pretty thick fog out there in spots, plenty of clouds, a couple of light showers or some drizzle coming out of that fog initially this morning. A wind today out of the west and northwest behind this disturbance will start clearing things out south and east of western and northern areas today. So lakes region south and east, partial sunshine this afternoon, while farther back in extreme western sections of the state and up north, a lot of clouds through the afternoon, lower 60s up north, 70 to 73 in southern areas this afternoon with that partial sunshine. We can't rule out an additional pop-up shower early to mid-afternoon in southern areas, but that chance is only at around 10%. You get up through the White Mountains and the Great North Woods, a few more showers a possibility through the afternoon and all the way through early tomorrow morning with an increase in clouds and a very weak disturbance overnight. A little bit more sunshine for pretty much statewide tomorrow and then increasing clouds later on. On Thursday will mean our next true rain chance. Looks like some scattered downpours a possibility early on Friday morning as the system moves through. That sets up a pretty good situation for us as we get our way into the weekend. By the time we get there, we're looking at increasing sunshine, but it is 60s to near 70, about 3 or 4 degrees shy of where we should be for this time of year, all the way through the end of the week as that next system gets gathered out in the Midwest. As far as the tropics are concerned, three systems, one moving through the Caribbean now, which could eventually be named Carl, but we have Igor, a Category 4 hurricane, and Julia now officially a hurricane out in the eastern Atlantic. Igor looking very strong right now with top winds at 135 miles an hour as of the 5 a.m. advisory, a turn more to the northwest, and eventually an approach to near Bermuda over the weekend. Looks to be the expectation as it stands now, but staying well away from the east coast. Riptides may be an issue by early next week, and Julia expected to pass even to the east of Bermuda over the next several days, so nothing at least affecting the lower 48 except if Carl gets going in the Gulf of Mexico. Morning clouds, some showers, drizzle, a little bit of fog out there early this morning, then turning partly sunny in southern areas. A few more additional showers up north, 60s to lower 70s. And there's a look at the five-day forecast, looking autumn-like through the end of the week, with a big rain chance coming in late Thursday night and early Friday.